The Nazarum High Priests in Khorast proclaimed Leoric King of Condurus many years ago. He ruled well until the Apple's influence drove him mad, and the loyal knight was forced to slay him. Afterwards, the Apple himself raised Leoric from the dead as the...
Ah, here is the crater. So you are the fire that
fell. I am.
Do you remember?
I am.
I will take you. This man was the falling star.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news, but I cannot remember.
Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom. Tell me everything you remember, stranger. Every detail.
Falling. Fire. A sword of great power. It was part of me. But it shattered into three pieces as I fell.
It is vital that we find those pieces. I believe the sword made whole will restore your memory.
The goatmen are rampaging through the fields. Could the sword have anything to do with that?
Of course, of course. Just as the dead rose around the stranger, the sword pieces drove the goatmen to madness.
I will bring back the sword and bring peace to the goatmen. One way or another.
There's a sword here, we will find it.
I was able to trace some carrion bats back to one of their nests. What I found was a living organism, a mature bat that has been mutated by the dark magic.
An incredible feat!
The large sluggish beast can dwell in any grass. Dozens of the common pet, a tame breed that was likely domesticated nearly 2,000 years ago. One can hardly imagine the trouble.
My spirit grows bad.
Thank you.
these spirits wander this this beast died not long ago.
Scavengers trapped my poor wife and me down there for hours. I'm sure she'd love to meet you and thank you for your help. My love, this is the woman who saved our farm.
Listen to me now. Your spirit is gone.
I know, I know. She's been glum ever since the weather turned last week.
Ah, it pleases you to stay with her. So be it.
Oh, she's nodded off.
have seen before coming from this cave. What I see.
Kill her.
A dark coven has formed in Tristram, and I fear that their superstitious violence.
We must hunt.
Who are you to take what is mine?
I will return this sword to its owner.
Regardless, I have claimed it. I am Magda, and I lead this coven. Very well.
I can't carry anymore.
It has fallen where only the ancients may tread.
She is more dangerous than she appears.
I need to go back. The sword was in the possession.
Uncle Decker.
I have.
Magda's words betrayed her.
That makes me...
Exactly.
The Necron were ancient humans with fantastic powers. Legend holds that they waged a terrible battle near the temple, and that their ghosts still war with one another.
Our opponents may be strong, but I will not.
After much searching, I have found a promising lead. A family near New Tristram has obtained a valuable relic, and poor fools that they are, they haven't the slightest idea what to do with it. I have some idea of what to do with their daughter, though. And through her, I'll get my prize.
Please help! They're going to kill my friend!
Thieves are going to... She's just a farmer's daughter, Sosha, but she has a relic that the thieves are after.
Bruising my patience, wench!
My sweet love will save me.
Release the girl. The relic belongs to her.
You actually believe what this scoundrel tells you? Fine, you fools. Kill the both of you. You won't get away from us this time. This isn't over. The rest of the Thieves Guild will find you.
Relic, my love. I hid it like you asked. Father. has grown suspicious of us. But that won't matter once we're married. It won't be long, right?
Of course, my dear. Soon we will settle down to a quiet life of tilling the fields and raising children. But first, I have to sell this relic. Alas, I must travel away with my friend here to do so.
You wish to come with me?
Yes, yes. You look like you know a lot about markets. Now, lead the way. Wait. Relic is a fake. Gods, I should have known. You seem like you could use a helping hand. And I sure as hell don't want to stay around here.
Please tell me you're considering this criminal proposal.
And your betrothed?
Betrothed? Do I look like the marrying kind to you? By the way, my name is Linden.
But the tomes say of Alaric in this temple is not encouraging. You must be Alaric the Guardian. Uncle Deckard told me of your eternal watch over this cursed place. I thought it was a myth.
Are you Nephilim?
No. There have been no Nephilim for a millennium.
Yet another myth. You seek entrance to this temple, but only a Nephilim can enter. If you retrieve the keys from the outlying tombs and use them on the gates, we will see who and what you truly are. Follow me. I will raise the bridge that you may pass. Seek two tombs in the woods beyond. The Warrior's Rest and the Crypt of the Ancients. Within them reside the queen.
A pall of ancient doom hangs upon these woods.
Stronger than most risen dead, but they gain their properties.
Says that our people can survive the coming battle. Why did you order me to help you come? Those shambling kings are slaughtering those people in the forest above, and there's nothing I can do to stop them.
Being a child and searching for
my curse from you.
traveling, seeing the world.
Was it different then?
Yes. It's not like it was.
Have no fear, Leah. It's safe again.
Keep the guardians within. Although they are my brothers, they will seek your death when you enter.
I cannot fault them for doing their duty.
Rivals that of our greatest champions. What now do you think you are? You may... Hearthstone has been changed. Our children are born weak and suffer short lives. The demon Nereza promised to restore their power, but instead turned them into misshapen creatures and sent them to war against us. We may die, but not before she is sent back to the burning hells.
The noble and brave, your mother will share your fate.
What did she mean? My mother will share my fate. Could my mother be alive after all these years?
Her words are.
And what?
Life was too easy. She's toying with us. We must get back to Uncle Deckard right away.
I am returning to town. Magda,
I remember a...
That must be...
I was thinking...
Don't hurt yourself.
I need to go across the...
I will take you. But beware, smoke rises. Destroy the town! Get out while you can! By all means, to those who
please! My family's hiding in the chapel with the rest of the townsfolk. We must get to them!
Don't run off! You'll get yourself killed!
Fools! You cannot keep the sword from me!
This is bad.
My servants will
sword
here. Come.
I'm going back to Tristram to check on Uncle Deckard.
It is not here.
While you were on your hero,
I should have known. I must get back to Cain's house.
If
do not,
he
does not.
My idol.
Ubiquitous spider is one of the oldest and most adaptable creatures in the world. It also seems to have acquired an unfortunate susceptibility to magic. When exposed, the arachnid increased dramatically in size and even cast spells. I recommend staying out of dark places whenever possible.
Her voice came, and I knew how My mistress has accepted me. Come close and feel her loving embrace.
This land is not kind to madmen.
Please, help me. It's horrible. She sucks the innards from her victims. Oh, no. No. It's too late. I hear her. The Spider Queen is coming.
Spider Queen?
Holds that Archbishop Lazarus loosed a silent terror in the caves near Leoric Manor before he died. He lay.
Thank you. Thank you. Can we please leave this horrible place? Like that. Thank the gods you came along. What are you doing out here?
I seek a man taken by the coven.
The coven? I saw them dragging someone into Leoric's manor house. Perhaps it was the man you seek. You might have a small bit of trouble reaching there, though. I'm not trying to.
The wither moth is a curious phenomenon. It is tremendously large for an insect, and somehow its size allows it to expel a charging force when attacked. For this reason, few have survived to study it in great detail, including many notable academics. In fact, please do not inquire further upon this subject.